Last enemy units pulled back across the Latvian border sometime yesterday afternoon. Public support for the ultranationalists has dropped like a rock, and there are rumors that the military has President Arbatov under house arrest. Looks like things in Russia are turning ugly fast. Your next mission is a simple rescue. 10 days ago, two U.S. soldiers were taken prisoner when their Humvee was ambushed near Ludza. They're currently being held at a POW camp in Russia. Normally, Washington would let them sit out the duration, but one of them is a senator's son. Your job is to go in and bring them out alive. Security is tight. Searchlights around the perimeter, well-armed guards inside. Don't try to shoot your way in. You'll never make it. Go in quiet with silenced weapons, secure the guard post, locate the soldiers, and get out. And while you're there, be on the lookout for one other prisoner, a guy named Moroshkin. Supposedly he's being held in the infirmary. HQ says that he's some kind of major dissident and that springing him would make more trouble for the ultranationalists in Moscow.
Think they're expecting us?
Probably baked as a cake.
Enemy down. Another kill. Scratch another one. Scratch another one.
Goodbye.
Enemy down. Another kill. Scratch another one. Scratch another one. Another kill. Enemy down. Another kill. Scratch another one. Enemy down. Scratch another one. Another kill.
He's history. Confirmed. Kill confirmed. Goodbye. Goodbye. Got the cargo. Got the cargo. Got the cargo.
Russia is falling apart. Arbatov is dead. As far as we can tell, executed by the military as a scapegoat for the fiasco in the Baltic. Most of the country is under martial law, with soldiers patrolling the streets and curfews enforced in the major cities. It's unclear how much support the ultranationalists really have in the military. There are widespread reports of soldiers refusing to fire on still down the base of the coup. As a result, we're launching a series of covert raids against key military bases that are backing the ultranationalists. Your first target is a naval base at Murmansk. It's the headquarters of their Northern Fleet and a major operations center for their submarine service. Take a demolitions expert and blow the sub pens and any other targets that appear promising. You'll have to move quick. Once the alarm is raised, base security will be all over you. Good luck. You're going to need it.
Fresh seafood.
Keep it quiet.
We're gone.
Weapons fire at will. We're rolling.
We're pinned down. Acknowledged. On our way.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Confirmed. He's history. Goodbye.
In position. Kill. Scratch another one. In place and ready. We're on the way.
Kill confirmed.